In this video I'm going to show you 5 different cryptocurrency exchanges which you can use for buying Bitcoin, or which you can use for buying different cryptocurrencies, or which you can use for different trading styles. And these will be different cryptocurrency exchanges. Some of them will be for absolute beginners, some of them will be for trading simply cryptocurrencies on spot market, and some will be for leverage trading. However, most of them will fit all your needs, and these are one of the most popular ones which are currently used in crypto space. And if you are new to crypto space, then these are top cryptocurrency exchanges, and one will be for absolute beginners. If you have no experience at all in trading, I would recommend to start with that, and I will also mention that in this video, and I will tell about it to you guys. So let's get into it, and let's start from leverage trading platform or cryptocurrency trading platform, which is Bybit, guys. This is the most popular cryptocurrency exchange which is being used, or this is not really cryptocurrency exchange, but this is like leverage trading platform where you can trade Bitcoin, where you can trade on leverage, where you can buy perpetual contracts, and where you can long or short Bitcoin, which means that you can earn when Bitcoin goes up, or if you think that Bitcoin will, for example, or cryptocurrency will go down, you can short. And this is one of the most popular, which is Bybit. When you create account here, you will see trade, and here you will see different peers, and as you see, inverse perpetual coin margin trading. And this is if you are trading Bitcoin to USD, for example, Ethereum USD, EOS USD pairs, or XRP USD pairs. And here is USD perpetual USD margin, where you can trade BTC USD pair, Ethereum USD pair, and so on and so forth. Once you select one, for example, if you would like to trade Bitcoin to USD, just click in it and you will get redirected to platform. Here you can add margin, and here you can start trading. I will not be getting into trading styles because this video is only for showing you cryptocurrency exchanges, so I will just quickly go over all of them and will give you the basic idea what each of them are for and what you can do on these cryptocurrency exchanges, as I will not have time for full tutorial to go into each of them. But if you would like me to create some tutorial for each of them specifically, let me know in comments and I will do so. So next one is Binance, and Binance is one of the most popular for trading spot market. So as you can trade futures here on Binance trading platform, once you are logged in into Binance, if you hover over here derivatives, you will see that you can trade futures like USDT futures, and I am trading futures on Binance cryptocurrency exchange also. So as I'm trading or longing or shorting Bitcoin on Bybit also, I'm using pretty much all of these cryptocurrency exchanges, 4 of them which I will show you right now, except the last one, because last one is for absolute beginners. If you are absolutely new in trading, you could be able to use it, and you will be able to buy and sell Bitcoin or short Bitcoin also, but in much easier manner rather than using this complicated trading interface, guys. So Binance is next one, and if you would want to do just simple trading, hover over trade and you go into classic, and there you can find different trading pairs, as you can see here in the right hand side. So as on Binance, you can buy Bitcoin and you can buy different cryptocurrencies. If we go back here on this main page, but just by clicking on Binance logo, you will get redirected back to this page. And if you would like to buy, for example, cryptocurrencies, you will see here buy crypto in euro, as you can see, and you can buy it in any other fiat currencies if you would wish to do so. You can select here what you want to pay for, like what you want to pay with, like for example in euro, and then you can select, for example, bank deposit or credit debit card and so on and so forth. Just click on it. Let's say if you would want to pay with debit or credit card, and then you can select crypto which you would want to buy there, and then you can just follow these instructions. Buy Bitcoin, for example, just as you can see here is euro if I would want to pay, and then I select amount for how much I would want to buy for, let's say 200 euro. It will show me straight away that for 200 euro I will be getting 0.010049 Bitcoin, and then you just click on buy BTC and it will redirect you to payment options, so you will be able to pay for this Bitcoin or whatever other cryptocurrencies you would want to buy. As you can see here, if you click on this drop down, you will see there is Bitcoin USD, Ethereum, Matic, VeChain, Doge, and all these cryptocurrencies which are listed here in this drop down you can buy with your debit or credit card here on Binance. Okay guys, now let's get to next one, and next one is Femex, where you can also do trading, and here you can select market. Just by clicking select market, it will open up this, and here you select which pair you would like to trade. And there is also contract market, here is also spot market, as you can see here in the left hand side, and there is all. If you click on all, you will see all markets which you can trade. And once you select market which you would like to trade, for example ADA, this is Cardano ADA USD pair, just click on it and it will open your trading platform and you can start trading. And like I said guys, I will not be deep diving into trading itself in this video, just as I am just going over these platforms. And here on Femix you can also long and short. It is 100x. You can long and short Bitcoin if you would like to do so. So as other different assets here on Femix, you can short and long, which means, like I already mentioned, you can earn when this particular asset is going up in price, or if you think that it will drop in price, you can earn when price is going down. This means that you are shorting particular asset. So let's go into next one, and this is the most popular Deribit. This is cryptocurrency futures and options trading. So this is pretty much options trading platform. I use it as an options trading platform if I want to buy or sell options for Bitcoin. And here on this platform you can also use only Bitcoin if you would like to trade for, or if you would want to place trades in options on here guys. So as obviously there is futures, as you can see here, similar as Binance. I didn't talk about it in, or I didn't, did I mention in Binance also there is also futures market where you can trade futures and where you can trade options and where you can trade options here. But Deribit is the most popular trading platform for futures and for options trading. Actually, this is, this is the only options trading platform for Bitcoin and in cryptocurrency guys. And the last one, like I mentioned guys, it is the easiest one, and this is eToro. If you are absolutely new, you have no experience in trading, I would recommend you to start with eToro, because on eToro you just can come in, you can start trading, you can follow already people who are trading here. As you can see here, there is copy people, just click here on the left hand side once you create account guys. And I will leave links actually to all these five exchanges in description and in first pinned comment of this video. Just come in, check it out. You don't need to trade, you can create accounts. And and I would recommend, if you are looking to seriously get into trading, get into cryptocurrencies, get into trading in general, to create accounts in as many cryptocurrency or currency or trading platforms or brokers as possible. At least I am creating in a lots of different brokers, because you have to feel some broker. Maybe this broker fits you, but that broker doesn't fit you, or this trading platform fits you and that trading platform doesn't fit you. So you have a feeling. So as if you will be trading cryptocurrencies guys, then some cryptocurrencies will be in one cryptocurrency, but they will not be available in another cryptocurrency exchange. That is also what you should consider. And one more cryptocurrency exchange pretty much, or crypto trading that is cryptocurrency exchange, which is Coinbase. I would recommend you about 1 year ago, but today I'm not going to recommend you Coinbase anymore, and I'm not going to recommend anyone Coinbase, to use Coinbase at all guys, because trading fees are very very high. Where for example in all of these which I mentioned you in this video, you could pretty much also buy in all of them. You can buy and sell Bitcoin even in Binance, you can buy for euro by using your debit or credit card, and with much lower trading fees than that would be in Coinbase. I am recommending all these different exchanges guys, or all these trading platforms in this video, because these have all different purposes. And let's go one more time, I will go just to repeat myself one more time so you have a good understanding what they are. So first one is Bybit, this is best for leverage trading. Then we are looking at Binance, this is best for spot trading, where you can find different loads of different cryptocurrencies. However, they also offer here futures trading. And then we have Femix, this is also a trading platform where you can buy, sell and short gold, for example, and other different assets, also very good trading platform, so as for longing and shorting. And then we have Deribit. Deribit is for options trading. If you are looking into options trading, then this is the only one, like I mentioned already. At least I want it, I know it as only one, and this is the biggest for options traders. And then we have for absolute beginners eToro. That's why I chose all these trading platforms for this video. So yes guys, if you have any more questions, ask them, feel free to ask them in comments of this video. I will try to answer you, but in general I hope that you found this video useful, and if you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.